Well, Boeing and the Machinists Union have reached a deal to avoid that 33,000 member strike. Union leaders praising the tentative agreement, saying it achieves the union's goals. Boeing said the agreement provides raises totaling 25% over the four-year life of this contract. And it also provides improved contributions to 401k plans and reduces employee contributions for health insurance and more time off. Rank-and-file union members who build commercial jets still need to approve that deal.